Hi, I'm Mayor Tony Hall with the City of Gaston, and welcome to our parade in the City of Gaston.
We want to welcome you today to the 19th parade. We want to say a great big thank you to our Girl Scout, isn't it? That's carrying our banner there. Gaston Good Old Days. Boy, they're beautiful. Look at that. Wow. Thank you for those sponsors, too, because if it wasn't for them, they wouldn't have those girls up front. And our flag being carried by the Scouts 168, all the way from Forest Grove. Look at that. We've got a nice little troop of Cub Scouters here. Thank you, Cub Scouters, for being here. Well, we have coming up here our Grand Marshal. Our Grand Marshal this year is Bob Hedin. He's done about a little bit of everything in this town. Spent his lifetime right here in Gaston. He's been on the council, he's been the mayor, and served in the fire department. Our theme this year, going to the state fair. Well, here we have a nice big 60 model John Deere. We couldn't get by without our county sheriff. This is the nice amphibious float, and these are the sponsors of the parade, and we would like to also recognize our city mayor, Tony Hall. Well, here come some riders. How many times, come on, how many times have you been ridden on a horse, come on? How many? 50 times. Look at that, man. Wow. Sheriff's Posse, Washington County. Well, we have Ed Yates' car coming through now, 1972 Malibu. We have Gaston Junior High and High School, all of the big shots. These people out in front, they're the bosses. Now, I want you to take a look at this little hot rod here. Number 20 here and represents the class of 64. Class of 64. That goes back a few years for some of you. Wow. 23 Ford. Class of 1974. Yeah, John. This is Mid-Columbia school bus coming through representing the Mid-Columbia school system, bus system, Econofab building. This is where you need to contact if you need a building put up. This is it right here. This is one of our own members here, leaders of our KP, Knights of Pythias, Mr. Don Allen and his Mustang. Coming up here now, we have the 4-H wagon train. 34 years on the trail. Got to nice set of mules there pulling the wagon. Ah, here's our stables coming through. Lurick Stables, representing it. Look at all the pickup. Rich driving it. Are all of you with the stable? Wow, man, look at that. Must be exciting times over that way. Kelly, 1929 Roadster. All right, we want to recognize this Winfrey's Dairy here. They are the Grand Marshal Award goes to the Winfrey Dairy. Give them a big round, come on. Grand Marshal of the 19th parade here. Roger and Linda.
Yeah.
Roger and Linda French. All right, this is the Wrights, Isaac, Natasha. We got dogs. Any cats out there? No cats. Goats. You name them, they got them. Now, this is Isaac in his wore out, his Volkswagen. You gotta keep your dogs in case it quits running. And we have the Wapato Valley Church. Yay! They're very easy to find. They're right here behind us. Ed and Janet in their 56 Chevy. Got a blower on it. Ah, here's the wrestling group all the way. Yeah, man. We heard about these guys, yeah. Look at them, man. Wow. Forest Grove Little Guy Wrestling. Okay, hi, Martha. They're 67 Mustang. Now we come. Teardrop Trailers of Oregon and Washington. They'll probably be down there to, you can view them tomorrow. Yeah, that one. BT Cruiser pulling that beautiful teardrop trailer. Ron Henry Construction. It is Hot Rod. And we have number 49 here.
Trucking.
Phillips Trucking Company, driven by Bob, Robert, Bobby, whatever. I've known him a while. These are the men that we welcome again to our parade today. You can always depend on them if you get trouble in the water. They're going to be there to help you get out. 1965 Thunderbird convertible. John, good looking, man. And we have here another trophy to give out. John Dorsell, and it They're made. Camper, come on up. A little closer for us here. We want to give to you Bates Farm Trophy. Give them a big round of applause. Oregon Airboat, John Foote, Jesse Foote. Yeah. Look at that, Studebaker pulling that
Airstream.
Wow. Ah, this is four in the group.
Yeah.
This is there's four of them here. Hang on, man. Thomas. Four at a time. And our own Gaston Fire Department. Give them a big round, man. This is who we depend on. Hello, Randy.
Thank you for attending our parade this year, and we hope to see you again next year.